Ah, what are you doing? I'm sorry.
And I'm from Northeastern Pennsylvania, and I'm an Air Force and Navy veteran. Next, we've got Randy.
Hello, I'm Randy, and I am from Western North Carolina.
Hey, I'm Kelly. Creative and outgoing.
Get a video of the Exo. Okay, let him out.
Hi, I'm Robbie.
So, what was the most exciting time you had investigated?
Jail sale.
Jail sale?
Jail sale.
What about when you got such a bad one investigation?
Yeah, that was really cool too. Especially when it's on demand. If somebody touched me, and sure enough, I'm touched.
What about you, Kelly?
I have jailhouse.
Jailhouse?
Yeah.
I know. No good experiences, bad experiences? Good experiences? Anything happen? Nothing? Bobby.
Jim was camping down for me and working around with the audience.
What job was this?
He gives out words on a dictionary.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah. I've had many, many good experiences, but I guess the jail door closing was about the best one when we originally investigated the Camden jail. Other than that, it's really funny when you hear some girls screaming after something gets crashed at them and they come running out the room and find out something was thrown at your investigator. And some of my investigators got scratched, of course they didn't think that was too funny. That's about it. Anybody else have anything to say?
I think our team is fairly unique. Got a variation of backgrounds, from military to law enforcement to school teachers, and different beliefs as far as the paranormal. So I think it's jail as well, it gives a lot of different opinions.
Plus, we're actually into getting the truth of what happens to somebody who dies. I mean, we want to find out. Of course, nobody's telling us. But one day, somebody will say, what is there? What is really there? And not just play games with us. Anybody else have anything? Yes? 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 Okay.